Charlotte Observer reported Newton shoved Norman and the two started fighting. After they were pulled apart, Newton had a message for Norman.
Come on, come on. I'm good.
After practice, Panthers defensive coordinator Sean McDermott told the Observer he wasn't angry about the fight. He said, quote, "We'd rather have that than guys out here just going through the motions."